Welcome back to Sister Circle Live. Our next guest is a sister friend who is known for being everybody's favorite little sister, but so much more since then. She's a seasoned actress, seasoning queen, and executive producer.
Yes, now she's showcasing her talents in the hit stage play, Set It Up.
Yes.
Let's take a look.
Luther, can I talk to you? You said you were gonna pay me under the table, but they keep taking taxes out of my check.
On this good earth, there are three peoples I do not mess with. The I, the R, and the S.
Please welcome down to the circle, Keshia Knight Pulliam.
Yay, Keish. So good to have you back.
Pretty lady.
Always great to be here.
Yes, my love. Always.
Hello, my love.
Wow. My Keish. So how are you?
Those are fabulous.
Aren't they good?
Like thank you.
Those
are wonderful. Thank you.
Yes.
That's what women do. Ooh, girl,
ooh, girl like that. I like that. I like that. So how's everything? How's the family? How's the baby? You said she's not a baby anymore.
No, she'll tell you, mommy, I'm a big girl.
Yes,
I'm a big girl, mommy.
She's awesome.
She's awesome. She'll be 3 in January.
I cannot believe it.
I can't take it. Like, my big girl.
Yes.
So.
You got big plans for the holidays?
You know, we've been going and being so busy and traveling and December, we're going to sit down for a little bit.
Good.
We're going to enjoy. We're going to put the tree up. We're going to have family over, do the whole thing.
I know.
So
y'all are close-knit family, too.
Yes.
So that's
the
good.
Tree up is fun.
Yeah.
I like trees.
Yes.
I'm putting mine up this week.
Yes.
So let's get right into this play.
Okay.
This is super fun. Obviously, acting is no, you know, it's not like a stranger to you. But the stage,
yes.
You know. Talk to us about why you chose to be in Set It Off.
Right.
I mean, and then this role, I was like, oh, she the one girl. which is very synonymous to, it seems to be synonymous to your personality. Not all the way, but like kind of chill and kind of, you know, quiet and stuff, so.
Well, it depends on who you ask.
Okay.
Rashawn, don't say anything.
I know, okay,
say anything.
Well, I would like to think that you're nice and quiet and wholesome and blessed.
But, you know, it was Jacarius.
Jacarius?
Yeah, randomly, he, one of my best friends from college, Jeannie mm-hmm. Roberts, he's married to her sister.
Mm. Oh, wow.
So it's definitely a family connection. We've never worked together before. Mm. And he just reached out. He's like, listen, we're doing this again. We'd love to have you. And, you know, I was up for the challenge. Stage
yeah.
is a definite, it's grueling.
Yes.
It's hard work. But I'm excited. Everyone was so excited when we announced. And, you know, we did our opening weekend in D.C.
Mm-hmm.
And in the spring, we are doing a full-fledged tour. So
nice.
Me, Mom, Ella, everyone, we're coming.
It's going to be good.
Awesome. Yes, and Jacarius is awesome.
Yes,
he's
yeah,
awesome
yes.
to work with. Excellent production.
Yes, so. Yes. Let's talk about your Lifetime movie, Radio Christmas.
Yes.
Yes. What's that all about?
You know, it was so much fun to do. We actually shot it in, that's all real snow. It came on about a week or so ago on Lifetime. However, you know, this is their wonderful Lifetime. They'll be airing it,
oh,
so you'll be able to catch it again before Christmas. You know, I love it. They're feel-good movies. I play a radio DJ,
yes.
Kara, and it was a lot of fun. It's a real warm feel-good. We've gotten such great feedback from it. Everyone has loved it. It's resonated. They're like, I'm watching it for the third mm-hmm. time. I'm like,
aww.
Great. When you work, that's what you hope for.
Yes, mm-hmm. absolutely. Absolutely.
And speaking of work, you've been busy down to the kitchen and the chemistry. Okay, putting together this spices line.
Yes.
Talk to us about your new spice line. Me and Rashawn love when people have spice
yes,
lines.
Keisha's Kitchen.
You bring
yes.
us some.
You know,
right.
It's my love of cooking and just creating something that people can make sure that they have some great food. Because
mm-hmm.
so often people don't like to be in the kitchen because they're like, what do I put on what? How does this work? So meat, poultry, all purpose. But what I also know is that experiment. It tastes good in pasta, in fish, on
yes.
veggies, potatoes, all sorts of things. And I actually have a special code for
okay.
our Sister Circle viewers.
Oh.
Through Thanksgiving, 20%
okay.
off.
Yes.
All you have to do is put in Sister Circle
yes.
On KeishasKitchen.com.
I love it.
Well, Keisha, we thank you so much for coming by today. Be sure to follow Keisha on Instagram at Keisha Knight Pulliam.
Yes, yay. And if you're staying with us for the full hour, Keisha will stick around and tell us about her fearless fun with her business partner and good friend, Arian Simone. And the conversation always continues at Sister Circle TV on all social media platforms.
Just like it did yesterday, child.